Today, Lisa is spending the day in the mountains. From the top, she notices a village below blanketed by a smoky haze that looks like smog. Strange, when she left home this morning, she checked the weather.gc.ca website. It said the air quality was currently good, thanks to strong winds blowing pollutants away from the city. Suddenly, she realizes that the city where she lives is on the plains, and that the village below is in a valley between two mountains. During the night, colder air sinks to the bottom of the valley. The colder air can't rise and traps the pollutants in the valley. Unlike Lisa's city on the plains, the village in the valley is sheltered from the wind, so the pollution is not blown away. So, air pollution also depends on the lay of the land.